amazing weapons like our new guided missiles are well-trained rocket crewmen. After basic training, students are classified as electronics men or propulsion men. Then they are assigned to the missile which they will learn to operate and fire. The man behind the gun in this day and age of guided missiles is a specialist. For practice launchings, a rocket rookie fires obsolete V-1 rockets brought from Germany after the war. Rocket drops off after takeoff. A tiny target plane has an ingenious takeoff. Snap the whip. After months of preparation, crewmen graduate to the latest tactical missiles science has produced. In asbestos suits, they fuel the rocket. Radar will track it on its flight into upper space. Here, a forerunner of rocket ships to the moon, a small sample of what space travel will be like. Slipping away below the white sands of New Mexico and parts of Texas. From the Wright brothers to a rocket's eye view of the Earth, aviation has indeed come far in 50 years. The Earth, from 76 miles up, in 50 more years, will man see it from the moon?